Thanks, South Georgia, for turning to WALB for your election information. From our in-depth look at local candidates,
Ed Newsom has represented District 1 for the past 4 years,
to our up-to-the-minute election results, WALB delivered locally, nationally, on every platform. Your hometown news source is WALB.